Well, it's time for Style Saturday, and today we're talking to a small business here in Austin called Wild About Music on 6th Street. It's a great collection of basically what makes Austin, Austin. And joining me now are Shelley Meyer and Tracy Jefferson from the store to show off some of their unique pieces. Thank you for joining us this morning. And talk about your store and what do we have on display here today.
Well, thanks very much. We are a very unique Austin business. We are independent small business, 21 years in Austin, and currently at our location right across from Driscoll Hotel on 6th Street. Mm-hmm. And as an indie business, you know, we're able to work with a lot of local artisans and craftspeople and really hone our merchandise to meet the needs and desires of the tourists and the people that live downtown. Mm-hmm. And so we've had a great time involving people like Tracy in our business, and she makes some amazing jewelry that's made out of guitar picks, which is a perfect Austin theme.
Sure.
And the tourists love it, and we've actually been able to help her start her own business by showing her works at our gallery.
And so, Tracy, you're sporting the guitar pick earrings and bracelet and a ring right now. So this is just an example of what you guys do. What kind of inspired you to even come up with all of this stuff?
Well, in high school, new wave music was in. Large plastic jewelry was in, and guitar picks was one way for me to incorporate large plastic colorful pieces into my jewelry, and that's how the guitar pick jewelry started. And now I design my own guitar picks. I use national fashion trends, and in particular Austin trends like peace signs and things like that, when I decide what artwork to put on my guitar picks.
So everything kind of has an Austin feel to it. Are there some stories behind some of the pieces of art and things that you guys sell, as far as you know, from maybe local musicians or battle stories, what have you?
Well, we've had all sorts of great things happen in 21 years. We've represented everyone from Ron Wood of the Rolling Stones, and a lot of local artists like Robert Hirst, a famous celebrity artist, and we've worked with a lot of musicians, custom ordered guitar straps for them, but mostly we just love meeting the people that come to Austin, and they're looking to experience what's real about Austin. When they come, they've heard about the music, and they come during the day, and maybe there's not a club for them to go to during the day, so they come into the store, and we kind of act as a music concierge, help them find things they might want to do in town, in addition to going out and hearing some music at night, where to eat. Being downtown and centrally located really helps us do that.
Well, we want to thank you guys for being here with us. Just a great creative type of store. A lot of novelty items. It's not just jewelry and artwork. There's a whole bunch of different things and gifts that have the music inspired from here in Austin. Thank you for being with us.
Thank you so much.